Hi everyone, welcome to xy+yz+ zx classes. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle XYZ with angle y equal to 30 degree, angle z equal to 90 degree, and xy+yz+ zx equal to 11 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 11 cm. So this is 11 cm, and taking here point A and here B. Now first we have to draw 30 degree angle on the point A, then we have to bisect this. So putting the compass here and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here with same length, and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get here 30 degree angle, then we have to bisect this to get 15 degree. So with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 15 degree angle. Next we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and drawing arc by this way, first drawing 90 degree angle, then we have to draw 45 degree. So putting the compass here and cut here, putting the compass here and drawing an arc here and cut here with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 90 degree angle first, then we have to bisect. So with same length, and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here, putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get 45 degree angle, and intersect at a point X. Now we have to bisect the line AX first. So putting the compass on the point A, taking greater than half of AX and drawing arc by this way, and putting the compass here and drawing arc here and drawing an arc here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this bisector of the line AX first, we have to bisect the line BX. So putting the compass here and taking greater than of BX and drawing arc by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. Now joining this bisector of the line BX. So joining this bisector here and taking here point Y and here Z. Now joining XZ and XY. So we got our required triangle XYZ. Now checking whether it is 30 or not. So this is perfectly 30 degree angle, and this is perfectly 90 degree angle. So this is angle Y 30 degree and angle Z equal to 90 degree. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So taking here point C and here D. So first of all, given AB, so AB equal to 11 cm. Now from triangle AYX, so CY is perpendicular to AX. So CY perpendicular to AX, and this is bisect equally. So this side and this side are equal. So AC equal to CX. Then by perpendicular bisector theorem, we can say that this side and this side also equal. So AY equal to YX or XY. Again, from triangle BZX, so this bisector perpendicular, so DZ perpendicular to BX, and this equal, which bisect equally. So BD and XZ equal. And so then by perpendicular bisector theorem, the side BZ and XZ equal. Now we can write AB. So AB equal to AY plus YZ plus ZB or BZ. Okay, implies that, so this is AB. So AY AY equal to XY or YX plus YZ plus BZ equal to ZX implies that AB equal to, so XY plus YZ plus ZX, so AB equal to 11 centimeter. That's the proof. So therefore triangle XYZ, so triangle XYZ is a triangle with angle Y equal to 30 degree, angle Z equal to 90 degree, and the perimeter equal to 11 centimeter. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.